the scale of these jobs are fairly large. The smallest job had about 3 million cubic yards, and this job in particular that we're on today has about 21 million cubic yards of excavation on it. Essentially, we know how much each truck can hold. There's lots of variability in that number because of the rock strata may change, or the dirt, or, you know, it depends on what type of material you're hauling. We started looking at new technology for this process mostly due to speed and accuracy. The LiDAR surveys that we've used in the past, they are typically very expensive, and that takes a lot of time to get those done. A particular LiDAR survey may take up to a month to get the data results, and we would like something more real time, a little quicker than that. Well, when compared to the new technologies, the drone flights report our data much quicker, sometimes the very next day. So that gives us the flexibility to be able to track it more closely and monitor it more efficiently. It allows us to make adjustments in real time instead of being a month or two down the road, or if not further. Working with identified technologies has been very successful. Our experience so far with the 4-prop system is that it's, you know, a relatively quick process, and it's in and out. The accuracy and timeliness of the data have proved to be very good, and they seem to be on the leading edge of everything we've seen. We've made the right choice.